Every day, advancements in science, technology, and medicine lead to new and improved disease treatments. But even better than treating a disease is stopping it before it can start. So supporting advancements in disease prevention is central to the public health mission of the National Institutes of Health, or NIH. The Office of Disease Prevention, or ODP, is the lead office at the NIH, responsible for advancing and disseminating research in disease prevention. NIH-supported prevention research is designed to prevent diseases from starting or worsening, and to provide the basis for new public health programs. For example, the NIH funds research on vaccines, disease screening, risk factors for common diseases, and programs and policies to reduce the risk of disease. The Office of Disease Prevention leads NIH prevention research by collecting information and analyzing the impact of the NIH prevention research portfolio, identifying gaps in research and working to help fill them, providing training and promoting the use of the best available research methods, collaborating with key partners to accelerate discoveries in prevention research, supporting tobacco regulatory science and tobacco prevention research, and helping spread the word about prevention research. Prevention is preferable to treatment. By focusing on prevention research, the NIH Office of Disease Prevention helps all Americans live longer, healthier lives. For more information, visit prevention.nih.gov and follow ODP on Twitter at @NIHPrevents. Produced by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services at taxpayer expense.